In February, the U.S. House of Representatives summoned a lineup of villains for a public rebuke of the GameStop trading debacle. Among Wall Street's perps in attendance were Vlad Tenev, CEO of Robinhood, Melvin Capital hedge fund manager Gabe Plotkin, and quantitative trading billionaire Ken Griffin of Citadel Securities. Missing from the lineup was a secretive trader from Bala Cynwyd, Pennsylvania named Jeff Yass. Yass is the co-founder and head of a global trading powerhouse named Susquehanna International Group. His firm is the largest trader of listed stock options in America by some measures, and like Citadel, Susquehanna's skilled traders devour the order flow coming from free trading apps like Robinhood. In 2020, Susquehanna's quants traded some 1.8 billion stock options contracts, 80% more than the prior year, and accounting for nearly a quarter of all options trades in the U.S., according to Alphacution Research. Yass bootstrapped Susquehanna in part with startup capital plucked from racetrack pots and poker tables in the 1970s and early 1980s. He then applied his gambling instincts to options markets during the 1980s bull market, and his skill for handicapping odds and finding an edge set him apart. Yass's number one trading rule is also the mantra of every poker pro. There is no surer way to win than to bet against someone who is dumber or less experienced than you, otherwise known as the mark, at any poker table. On Wall Street, Robinhood is in the business of cultivating and serving up millions of marks daily. All of sports betting, all of playing poker, and all of options trading is making sure you're betting against someone you're smarter than, Yass told the Bet the Process podcast a year ago. If you're not asking yourself, am I the sucker, or am I the bait, you get arrogant and you get crushed. Most members of Congress likely have no idea who Jeff Yass is. That's precisely the way he likes it. A secretive trader and registered libertarian, Yass sits on the board of the influential Cato Institute. He's one of America's biggest donors to political action committees supporting low taxes and free markets, and has dedicated millions of dollars to school choice and charter schools in Philadelphia and New York. At age 63, Yass has built Susquehanna into a global giant without taking a penny of outside capital. Today, Susquehanna's commands nearly 10% of the market-making volume in exchange-traded funds, moving over 130 million shares daily in 50 countries around the world. It's also regularly among the top 5 market makers in U.S. stocks traded by retail brokers. Yass has used Susquehanna's trading profits to invest in early-stage growth companies around the world, like TikTok parent company ByteDance, the world's most valuable private company.